appreciate that we celebrate regularly that great connections are made in Worthington. Long-lasting business relationships are made in Worthington. Great experiences, including some great experiential tourism, is enjoyed in Worthington. And great ideas are cultivated in Worthington. And one of the best is an emerging concept of social entrepreneurship, which uses startup companies and other types of entrepreneurs to develop and fund social, charitable, environmental, and other types of charitable causes. And perhaps one of the champions of social entrepreneurship is this gentleman, Matt Davis, whom you've met before, as he brought the first of now two co-maker spaces to our community. And if you read Business First and other publications, you know that he's expanding this concept throughout Central Ohio, and we're so pleased that, he thought of our community as one of the first places to do this.
About a year ago, I saw Matt over at the Cohatch facility in what I'll call the old hardware, and I said, do you mind if I have a tour of the building that is over in the old library? He said, not a problem. So we came over here, and the only tenant at that time was our sewing business upstairs. And he took me on a tour. We went up to where the Cohatch offices are. We came down here, and not that many months ago, this space was wires coming out of the walls, mortar on the ground, plaster torn away, and quite frankly, it was a sight. It was an absolute sight. And this morning, I thought I gotta come by there and just see what's happened over here. And Amy, one of the folks here in the maidery, showed me around, and I was just blown away. I was blown away about how this site has been transformed to an incredible asset for our community.
And I have to say, that incomplete dream we had for a vibrant Kilbourne building and an even more vibrant Old Worthington has been more than fulfilled as I walk through this building and see what's happening. I couldn't at that point have imagined what you've made this. And so I want to congratulate you, thank you, and we look forward to working with you as you make this an even more vibrant place.
Hello. I can't believe we made it. I didn't swing any hammers or design anything, but I, as Catherine said, I got a close vantage point. I was in the other Cohatch when it was still a mess, and met Ryan, and he brought me through, and Matt and I and Ryan came up with the idea for the boost room, and I was in that office for about 18 months, and just watching this project take shape and to see all of the, your creative vision and your entrepreneurial spirit, and to bring in all of these wonderful businesses, these social enterprises.
Well, I'm going to disappoint everyone, I guess, with this speech, with the fact that I'm pull back the curtain and let you know that I did not create this. So what did create this was, I think, what Cohatch was created for, a community of people created this. So what this idea started with was a true team of collective thought, starting from the vision of the city to say, we want a maker space of some kind in a space like this. And what was going through my head at that time was nothing like this whatsoever. And then my partner Ryan mentioned something about the concept of Michael back there. That started changing the thinking. And then Joel and Elizabeth got involved. And I met Amber. And then none of that would have happened without Cohatch and the shared community that it's created and has started to create.